I looked a lot at different programs in the United States. A lot of them were 2 years long, and they also had a lot of courses that were required that I wasn't necessarily interested in. And so I really liked how King's program was only 1 year long, and I was able to really focus in on only the topics that I really wanted to study.